top 10 jump scares. Let's get it. Is this the quality of the video? This is terrible quality. Dude, what's in that tent? Dude, there's something in that tent. Bro, what's in the tent, dude? Oh, I don't like this. Nah, dude, I don't like this. Dude, turn on some lights, dude. Oh, no. Dude, this is gonna be messed up. This is a terrible idea. Why would you do this? What the heck was that? I've seen this one before, I think. She's gonna like teleport closer to her. Why would you keep doing that? Ah!
That's where I saw it. That's where I saw the clown.
That's where it lives. I can't imagine anything ever wanting to live there.
Can you stop talking about this? I can barely breathe. This is summer. We're kids. I can barely breathe. I'm having a fucking asthma attack. I'm not doing this.
What the hell? Put the map back. What happened?
What's going on?
I got it. Guys.
Georgie.
Bill?
Oh, no. What's up with her face?
Last night I had a dream about this place. I was in this house.
I saw Insidious, so I know what this one is.
I was afraid. I went into your bedroom, but you were both asleep. I knew I was asleep in the dream, but I could feel that someone was awake in the house. I went into Dalton's room.
This movie was freaky.
There was something in there with him. It was standing there in the corner.
Why does he have bell bottoms on?
And it said, it was a visitor. I said, what do you want? It said Dalton. I can still hear that voice.
What is this? It's always messing with kids. Don't open that thing, dude. It's behind you. Oh, hell no. Get that thing out of there. Nah, dude, that doll's gotta go. How did that move? Bro, it's moving. Where is it?
When the music stops, you see him in the mirror standing behind you.
Okay.
But you have to twist the key.
Okay.
Oh my god. That got me. What the heck? Why is it? Oh no.
Boo, mommy! Got ya!
Or Zach. Well, okay, I guess Rory doesn't want to see me, huh?
Oh well. Can we play hide and clap?
Hide and clap?
Please, nobody ever lets me play.
Okay.
Remember, you get to ask me for 3 claps. Okay.
What is hide and clap? Like, two, just making up scary games for no reason.
Four,
what is hide and clap?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I think I saw this. Why is everything like old and dusty?
April.
I don't like that, dude.
Oh, I know where you're hiding. Give me the 3rd clap.
That's creepiest. Dude, whose hands are those?
I'm gonna get you now. I can hear you breathing. April. April.
Ha ha, you took your blindfold off. I win. You weren't even warm, Mom. I was in Christine and Nancy's room.
Like, why are ghosts always effing with people? These creepy old houses. Wait, what? That's not a dog, dude. No, that's not a dog, dude. That wasn't a dog, dude. Oh, no. What the heck is that?
Baba.
Dude, what the heck? Dude, what the heck is that? What's this? Always those wardrobes, man. Stop buying these wardrobes. Bro, what is the quality? Look at this quality. Don't open it. Oh man. Oh, not the disabled girl, man. Come on. Come on, dude. There's always these dolls, dude. It's gonna open its eyes. Absolutely not, dude. That was smart, actually. But you should just get rid of it. Bro, give this girl a break, dude. Oh my god. Dude, that's creepy. Why? How did it get taller? Nah, dude, that's freaky. Wait, that was the jump scare? Oh, this is Hereditary. I saw this. Yeah, she's like on the ceiling. That's creepy, dude. Like, why is she up there, dude? He knows she's up there. What the heck, dude? Okay. Look at the
Stop! Mom, please stop! Mom, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry! Mommy, please, I'm begging you.
What the heck, bro?
Mommy?
Mommy is crazy. Those are some nasty flies, dude. Dude, there's someone there. I don't get it. Is that like voodoo?
Nope. She's gonna wake up. Jamie is gonna wake up. Come on. You're okay. Just wake up. Wake up.
There's someone up there. What the heck? She's like dancing like Donald Trump. Was not that scary, honestly. All right guys, so that is the end of the video there. Leave a comment below, let me know what you thought. Did that make you go pee pee in your little jammy jammies, or are you just completely unfazed by everything? In my opinion, that was not that scary. I think all the good jump scares were from like old movies. I remember I watched Signs by M. Night. And I had to actually have my mom sleep in my, me and my sister had our mom sleep with us for like 2 weeks after watching that movie. So I think all the good jump scares are from old movies, but let me know what you guys thought. And also please subscribe, because I did my analytics and it's like 98% of my viewers don't subscribe. So help a brother out, please subscribe. Until next time, peace. Thank you.